Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to allow apps to install from anywhere on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, in Windows 10 and Windows 11, you have the setting where you can choose where to get apps. Now, basically what this means is you can select this option to only allow apps to be installed from the Microsoft Store only. But you also have these other options where you can allow it to be installed from anywhere, but you have a few different options here. So you can allow it to be installed from anywhere, but you'll get a warning before installing an app that's not from the Microsoft Store. Or you can also allow it to install from anywhere, but if that app or a similar app is also available on the Microsoft Store, Windows will let you know about it. Now, personally, I just set this to anywhere, so I don't get those pop-ups from the Microsoft Store that are constantly blocking apps from being installed on my computer. So to find this setting in Windows 10, you can just right-click on the Start button and then select Apps and Features. And then you'll find this option where you can choose where to get apps. And like I just explained, you can just set this to your preference. I like to have it set to anywhere. Now, if you're looking for the same setting on Windows 11, you can also right-click on the Start button. Then you can click on Installed Apps. And then in the next window, just click on Apps up here. Then select Advanced App Settings. And then you'll have this option where you can choose where to get apps. And then you can just click on this drop-down menu. And you can also set this to your preference. Like I said, I set this to anywhere. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll talk to you guys soon.